I work for the cause Readers Are the Leaders, and I'm a part of Be the Change movement. So today I'm going to review this book called The Babysitting Club. So this book is all about Claudia and Janet. They both are sisters, but they are like two different planets. They are just the opposite of each other. Claudia is the one who pays more attention on art, music, dance, and other cool stuffs. And she doesn't really pay attention on academics and studies. Whereas Janet, she only pays attention on studies. No other distractions. And she gets A+ in all her exams. Cool, right? So here comes the plot. Claudia and Janet's grandmother is feeling sick and she has to attend a surgery immediately, otherwise she's gonna die. And their grandmother is the only person who cares about them, because Claudia and Janet's parents died when Claudia and Janet were small. Sad, right? So they took babysitting as their job to earn money for the surgery. So this book is all about, will they save Granny and what are the challenges they faced? What I liked about this book is that they had pictures, comics, and comics are just very unique. Because when a person wants to read a story which is in another language and the person is finding difficulties to read it, the pictures will help them. And in a comic, there'll be very few words. So it will help the person to understand the story much easier. And another thing is, they gave facts, how to babysit, and which totally helped me to babysit my cousin brother. This book just saved my life. I would rate this book a 5 because the pictures, if you can see, the pictures are amazing. And this book is also very funny. I would recommend this book above 6 years old. Bye bye, see you in my next video.